Hey guys, welcome to WP Xbox, and today we have Lumia 610 video games test to find out, you know, how the games and all and the performance of it. So this is like the second video we are trying out to find out the performance of 610. I'll let you know that if the game is worth buying or not. So as of now, we have three games here: Asphalt 5, Bullet Asylum, Fruit Ninja, and Need for Speed Underground. So these are all the games which are good at graphics and they consume a lot of memory and also, like, you know, 610 has 256 MB RAM, and it might, you know, we have to see whether the games have been performed, you know, optimized for them or not. So let's start with Asphalt 5. I will lower down the music a bit so you can hear me talking when I'm doing the game. So let's run the Asphalt 5. The game started loading. Okay, so that's kind of okay loading, not that great. Now these are the trial games, so we'll just play around one round and see how it goes. All right. Asphalt 5 is the tilt configuration is not that great, but if you use the steering manually, just the game turns out to be really, really fun. Okay, let's take the shortcut here. As you can see, there's no lag at least. It's not getting stuck or hang. And there you go. So this game at least has no lags. If you are aware, Lumia 610 is like low end phone, so where the games have to be optimized for those kind of phones. So these are all optimized games for Lumia 610. That means they should be able to run. So that's what we are showcasing, that these games have been optimized and Lumia runs it perfectly. We'll try the Bullet Asylum, one of the most graphical games that came out a couple of months back. It's really, really fun. There's absolutely no lagging time here. I mean, that showed the load scroll and all, but here it's everything looks fine. You might see a bit of slowness when it loads here, but I guess that's a fact if I'm not wrong. So just play the survival mode. Let's see. This game has one of the, you know, the most graphic and uses a lot of hardware here. Doesn't seem to have any problem. Try to fill up the old stuff here. Let's see how long it can survive. I'm waiting for the boss to turn up. Okay, there you go. Probably the game will end soon. There you go. So that was another game, but Salem worked absolutely nicely. Now we'll check out the Need for Speed Underground. So I'm playing the game one after the other, so we get to know you can quickly switch to a different game if you want. Need for Speed Undercover has a nice tail. You can play it with single-handed actually. We'll try out that one. Let's race it out. So you probably will see the loading time has an effect. So that's where you get to know the progress bar. Like you can see, even on full music and with so much of graphics going on, there's no problem at all. Thank you. There you go. Absolutely no lag here too. So probably it'll take this out as the last game for the demo. It's already been long. So these are the games we have tried out here. S5, Bullet Asylum and Need for Speed Underground. And so that was the 610 test for games and it works fine. So as far as the games are optimized for the phone, it should work out. So let us know how to find games and the demo and do share your comments if you will buy the Lumia 610. Thanks for watching.